Okay, everyone. Hello. Welcome back to the Days Gone Let's Play. We are currently here to try our very, very best to clear out this infestation. We got two out in this area, and then we're all said and done. There we go. Take that guy out real quick with a nice quick shot to the face. Are you shitting me? Fucking hit him in the face too. They did me fuck all. Okay, we can go quickly sneak up on this guy. Some silent kills though. Heal up. Search this dickwad. The fuck's the other stations? I know we technically have the one down there. Was here. Definitely does look like an encampment though. A 2x4. Shit, I'm already on full home health tops. Fuck. Okay. Let's see. Are they actually inside of the cemetery then? I guess it's possible. Let me look at the map. I guess checking in the cemetery would be the best bet now. It makes sense if they were in here, right? To make a little bit of sense if they're in here. Okay. Wood lily. Okay. A new fucking collectible. I'm not seeing any infestation things out here, which is slightly annoying me now. It kind of means I came in here for no fucking reason. Unless there's... Nope, I'm not seeing any out there. I don't see any back that way. Oh, we might have found one. Oh, yep, we definitely found one.
Gotta be close to a nest. I can smell it.
There's one more nest cleared. the nest residue. I will take that hatchet. I know that the spiked 2x4 was a very nice weapon to have. In the long run of things, though, I think having this is the better option. Just because it means we have a weapon that's a little bit easier to kill with, I guess, is the best way to put it. Okay, we got one more infestation to go find. Nope, we got a flower we can go pick up over here. Some black currant. There's a new one. God, there's a lot of freakers out here. See, it almost seems like the last one would be right in here. But I know it's not, is the thing. Sometimes the way I'm sitting gets very uncomfortable for me. I guess let's go up. If I need repair, is that good right now? Yeah, might as well repair it real quick. There we go. Only cost me 2 scrap anyway. I'm almost out of fuel is the big problem though. I forgot you can find deer in this. There's no way this is the last place for me to fucking take out, is it? I mean, shit, I know games like to be hard, but that hard? Okay, yeah, nope, it's definitely not that. I'm not running in any further. That just seems like a bad, bad idea. Alright, I need to get somewhere where I can go find fuel for this damn thing. I was trying to get off my bike anyway. Might as well try to get, ooh, shit, as much scrap as we can. This could come in handy, so. Okay. Repair slash refuel. Mechanics can repair and refuel your bike for free. Walking bike. While your bike's idle, you can walk it backward or forward using the left thumbstick. If you're trying to be quiet or you're out of gas, you can walk your bike around as long as the path isn't too steep. Oh, great. I've officially ran out of gas.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. This earth is a gift for us all. To use as we see fit. To provide for ourselves and our families. I'm not saying this. It's the Lord that gave us dominion over it. But that wasn't enough for some men. They wanted more. When our fuel got low, they jacked up the prices so they could consolidate power into their own hands. So, we wanted to build dams for electricity. But their precious runs of salmon were more important than heating our homes. We wanted to cut a few trees to build those homes. But the nests of a few spotted owls were more important than the entire timber industry. Now that the feds have gone to ground, let's just say we've eliminated the middleman. No one can stop us from taking what's rightfully ours. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Thing is, Cope, fuel prices have come down lately. Way down. Only problem is you gotta find it yourself. And last I checked, there were plenty of assholes out here trying to take what's rightfully ours.
Here we go. We've now got fuel, which is good. I just need to find this last damned infestation. So it's somewhere in this area. That's about as much as I know, is that it's somewhere in here around this sort of area. There. Freakers. No, it broke. Shit. I wasn't trying to let it break, but it ended up breaking. Well, that sucks. I could pass the bathroom like just like this a few minutes ago and there was nothing. That's weird. Oh shit. We're maxed out on that. Okay. Good news is though, we made it. We made it through that. Alright, let's go back to this. So, we've got nothing to really do at Cope's camp. We've got an infestation there that we might as well go do. Oh, for fuck's sake. Why is it showing it here? There's no fucking way. I was gonna say, there's no way that reaches this fucking far, game. Don't even try to act like it does. Hold up. I guess I'll flower back there. And there's something to do up here. Oh no, there's a bike scrap I can look through. Okay. There's a plant to grab as well. And a fucking wolf to kill, apparently. Back to the knife. Fucking shithead. Wolf, damn. Daddy, would you knock the fuck off? Jesus Christ. Fucking blasting through there like a bat out of hell.
Damn it. We're under patrol.
Men coming!
Jesus, there's somebody's shoe. Are you kidding me? I think I missed both of those. There we go. Shut the fuck up, asshole. Jesus, this dude got torn in half. That's real fucked up. I can't get my other ones back though, the ones that I missed with. That sucks. To get out of there. Damn it. He took so long to get back over here. I didn't think he was gonna be actually coming back. Can I set a trap up by chance? I guess I can set up a proximity mine.
Should do the trick.
I say this should work. I think I placed it right in his path. We're just gonna sit here and wait for a few seconds before he comes back. You shit me, he went past it too fast. Damn, that was a waste of a proximity mine. Okay. Considering we know he'll be coming back through this way.
Another marauder camp, yeah. I seen what you assholes are up to.
We have a marauder camp here? Why not? Scaly hedgehog. What the fuck? Okay then. How close are we? Okay, so I said just leave my bike there. I think making it as hard for them to know I'm coming as possible would be the best option. Move my position a bit. Let's go stealth killist dickhead. Visitors welcome, we need to practice. Great.
I gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons of bitches.
Sweet, another flower. We'll get that time. Mountain sorrow. Okay, so we've already had that one before. Yeah, you shouldn't come up in my face, dude. I'm ready for close combat. If it takes me away from your voice for a little bit. Shut your freaking cocksucker, lady.
What do you think now, huh? Shit's back. How do you like that?
Fall back!
Regaining stealth. If you've been spotted by an enemy, get out of their line of sight and hide. They'll eventually give up the search. I missed, are you shitting me? Ow, fuck. Don't got much ammo though, is the problem. Come on, pop your little bitch ass head back up. Okay, let's grab that saw off. Run! Run! The hatchet, run! Oh, what a shot! Kobe. Hey, buddy.
I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. I wonder if they had a bunker around here. I bet they do.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order. Are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed.
I'll swap that for the machete.
The right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history. But we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. Think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness? They got another thing coming.
The
strongest survive.
There goes the timer.
The strongest take.
We are gonna go find this bunker first.
Succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, shut up, Cope.
Isn't the Cope Law and Order are a thing of the past? What the hell are we talking about?
But yeah, you got a point about force people.
Just toss out that way real quick. We'll come back to it in a minute. Use it when we go to get out of here. Search this dickhead. Walk up here. Go search this guy. What the fuck you blinking, blonking, blonking about? Oh. Okay. Thank you, phone. For telling me that. Where the fuck do you expect this to be? Is it up? It's gotta be up in that fucking building. right up here. There's nowhere else I could see it being. Really? It's not in here? What the fuck is it then? Whoa.
Here it is.
Hey, we just found cedar wood for crafting bolts. Where is it? Oh, it's right there. I see it now. There we go. Inside we go. Once it decides to open, once we decide to actually properly... Oh my god, Deacon. Thank you. Pop the light on, hop down. Alrighty then, boom. Copeland's camp, get some more stuff. Ambush camp hunter. Stamina cocktail. Alright. But that's gonna do it for this one, you guys. I hope you've all enjoyed it. Stay golden.